Greetings, loved one. For the next few moments, we're going to breathe. Do nothing else but breathe. We're not going to think. We're going to listen to my voice. Listen to nothing but my voice. I want you to take a moment to notice the noises around you. Taking a moment with each noise, not considering it a bother, but accepting that it is a part of your environment. And will be a part of your silence. Just breathe and listen to my voice, nothing but my voice. Where is the breath in your body going? Notice any tension in your body, maybe in your neck, upper back, between your shoulder blades, tension in your face. And just breathe and listen to my voice. Listen to nothing but my voice. You were sent here for a reason. You were sent here to receive and to give this message. Just breathe. Listen to my voice. Listen to nothing but my voice. You have a divine extension of source energy, God. You were sent here for one purpose, to fulfill one role. Breathe. Listen to my voice. Listen to nothing but my voice. And breathe. On your next exhale, I want you to blow every inch of air and energy out of your beautiful body. And then slowly and gently fill your body up with air. Inhaling through your nose, notice the air, the cool air passing over your nostrils. And notice how warm the air is when you exhale. You are a vessel of energy, a vessel of life force itself. Inhale through your nose and exhale through your nose. And listen to my voice. Listen to nothing but my voice. Thoughts will come and go, and that's okay. Thank them for showing up and allow them to go their way. And just breathe. And every time you start thinking again, just return to your breath. Inhale and exhale. And keep returning to your breath. And listen to my voice. You are love. You are created by love, for love, to be loved. Breathe in and breathe out. You are an abundant being, a master manifester, a co-creator of your experience here on earth. Inhale and exhale. Made in the image of a God who is creator, you too have the power to create. Inhale and exhale. Feel the power in your hands, down to your fingertips. Feel the energy radiating like electricity, like fire. Feel the warmth of your hands generating more power. Those are your hands. Hands that create, hands that heal. The power is within you. Inhale. And exhale. I want you to imagine that you're in a safe space that is soft and protected. I want you to see yourself having a seat on the ground, on a soft ground. You will now cross your legs and get comfortable. Now see roots growing from the base of your spine into the ground, spreading wide and spreading deep. Now imagine red energy from the earth's core coming up those roots into the base of your spine, swirling around, penetrating all that is there. Now allow this energy to be drawn back into the ground, down your legs, down your roots, taking anything that does not serve you. Take any fears about your physical or financial well-being. May it go into the ground now. Release. Inhale. And exhale. Now I want you to picture the region right above your pelvis and a glowing orange energy starts to permeate that area, swirling around all the organs there. Healing energy, warm healing energy. Inhale and exhale that warm, glowy orange energy out of the back of your spine. Now bring your awareness to your navel area, or a little bit below it. And imagine a yellow beam of light, of golden energy, is now entering through the navel and going down into the organs right below that area, cleansing them, loving them, bringing love to all the cells in that part of your body. Inhale. And exhale that yellow energy out the back of your spine. Now take your awareness to your heart area. And imagine an emerald green light filling your entire chest cavity up. It is a strong, loving energy, an energy like you've never felt before. An energy that is making you feel loved in a way you've never felt loved before. An energy that's making you feel ready to love in a way you've never been ready to love before. Inhale. And exhale all that loving energy out of your heart to all the space and world around you. Send that energy back to source energy. Now bring your awareness to your throat area. And imagine an indigo light filled with stars dropping from the night sky, coming into your throat area, crystallizing any resistance, any fears, so that on your next exhale, you may exhale all that no longer serves you, any areas and any ideas of resistance, any actions of resistance may leave out, leaving only space for perfect self-expression. Inhale and exhale. Now move your awareness to the space between your eyebrows. And feel a purple light energy coming into your mind's eye, swirling around your head, cleansing and healing and activating your pineal gland. Inhale. And on your next exhale, allow that energy to fall out the nape of your neck, the back of your head. Release it. Now take your awareness to the crown of your head. And imagine God's glowing golden white light and energy and love pouring into the crown of your head. Imagine this light filling up all of your head space down to your neck. Now imagine that golden white light moving down your chest and down your arms. And it is going further down and has hit your navel area. Inhale more of that golden white light through the crown of your head and push it further through your hips, through your thighs, through your knees. Inhale more of that powerful golden white light and allow it to go down to the tips of your toes and the soles of your feet. Your entire body is now emanating golden white light. Imagine that that golden white energy is growing around you and getting bigger and bigger. Allow that energy, that love, that light to permeate your entire city. Now expand that energy over your entire state. Take another deep inhale of golden white light energy from God through the crown of your head and push it out of every area of your body so that now this golden white light expands over your entire nation. This light is so strong, this love is so strong that now it has crossed overseas to other countries and other continents. All that love and light inside of you is now taking over your entire planet. Inhale. Exhale. I want you to draw all of that love, all of that light, all of that energy and protection. And I want you to draw it all into your heart, where you may heal yourself. Use all that love that you have for the world and love yourself. Heal. You love you. Inhale and exhale. Take that energy to your mind's eye and visualize yourself how you desire to see you. Visualize yourself doing that which you desire to do. Inhale and exhale. Now visualize yourself having that which you desire to have and deserve to have. That which you desire desires you, and you deserve to be together. You are a creator. Create the best version of you. And take that best you out into the world. Inhale and exhale. Now bring your awareness back to the sounds outside of the space you're in. Bring your awareness to the noises that are closer to you. Imagine what the room around you looks like. What did it look like before you closed your eyes? On your next inhale, take a deep inhale in, bringing awareness back to your body. Wiggle your fingers and your toes. Move your head from left to right. Feel deep breathing, bringing air and energy back into your body, waking it back up. And when you're ready, roll over to one side in a fetal position. And just absorb the comfort and security that this position offers. Allow yourself to be cradled by the love of Source Energy, of God, that is you. And when you're ready, use your hands to continue to roll over and push yourself back up to a seated position. Allow your thumb and pointer fingers to touch in the posture of Gaya Mudra. Remember who you are. Now bring your hands together in prayer position in front of your heart. Bow your head and seal your practice by stating a mantra 3 times in your mind or quietly out loud. And when you're ready, blink your eyes open. Sat Nam. Namaste.